Here are your finalists for Girls Bowler of the Year. Natalie Leach from Dubuque Hempstead. Sam Mead from North. And Whitney Morse from Louisa Muscatine. This bowler won top honors in the Class 1A State Championship. She rolled a 487 total, topping the state runner-up by 30 pins. And the winner is Whitney Morse from Louisa Muscatine.
I just want to thank my parents and my coach, Al, and pretty much everyone that said I couldn't do it.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove that I'm all right.
All right, welcome back to the Des Moines Register Sports Awards, and we're joined now by the Girls Bowler of the Year from Louisa Muscatine, Whitney, joining us here. So, Whitney, you bring home more hardware with this award, going up against a couple other very talented bowlers. But as you look back and kind of reflect back what you accomplished, is there a favorite moment that you had from last season?
Not really. I mean, there was a tournament where I was sick. Mm-hmm. So I would bowl, and then I'd come back, and I'd puke in a trash can, and then I'd get up and bowl for my turn. So, I mean, I'm proud of myself for pushing through that tournament.
Yes.
But that made my average go way down.
Dropped it down. All right, so we saw at the state meet, I think you had a 268.
I think so, yeah.
And one of your games, have you hit 300 in a competitive, not just out there with yourself, but in competition?
No, I have gotten a 299. Mm-hmm. I was 13, and so it was a pocket 8-pin, mm-hmm. So that means it went in straight into the pocket, and it looked like it was going to strike, and then one pin just...
And it didn't. So is that in competition the ultimate goal, to get that 300? Or is that something, look, I'm a novice. I just go out there and I'm terrible, and I hopefully get into triple digits. I mean, that's what I'm shooting for. What is it that you're trying to accomplish next?
I mean, my goal is ultimately like an 800, because mm-hmm. that is way better than a 300. Because yeah. a 300 means you were just perfect for one game, and an 800 means you did good. All three games.
Good stuff. Well, congratulations on the award.
Thanks.
That's Whitney Morse joining us. Louisa Muscatine, our female bowler of the year.